gram atomic mass. Right. If atomic mass of an element expressed in grams, atomic mass of an element expressed in grams, known as gram atomic mass. Okay, atomic mass of an element expressed in grams or reported in grams, expressed in grams, known as gram atomic mass. For example, the atomic mass of sodium element is 23 grams. Atomic mass of example, atomic mass of sodium equals to 23. When it is expressed in grams, known as what? 23 gram atoms. What is that? 23 gram atoms. 23 gram atoms. Please remember, 1 gram atom means gram atom always indicates a mole. Gram atom always indicates which one? A mole. So therefore, if 23 gram atoms is nothing but 1 mole. 23 gram atoms is nothing but 1 mole. So therefore, gram atom is always equals to 1 mole. Means what? 1 mole indicates what? 23 grams of sodium. 1 mole equals to which one? 23 grams of which one? Sodium. So that is the reason why gram atom always indicates which one? 1 mole. So like that way, if you are taking an atom, we should consider like this. If you are taking molecule like gram molecule, which molecule? Gram molecules. For example, nitrogen, N2 molecule means it has 2 nitrogen atom. Each nitrogen atom contains 14 grams. So N2 molecules contains what? 28 grams. 28 gram molecule. It indicates which one? 1 mole. It indicates which one? 1 mole. Okay. So this about the first one is what? Atomic mass. Average atomic mass. 1 AMU. Then how do you define? How do you calculate AMU? The next one is what? Gram atomic mass. The next one is next one is